What is going on, guys? It is Mr. C, and we are back on another episode of That Music Life. Today, we are in Birmingham, sunny, sunny Birmingham, and it's the Billesley Rock Club, Friday the 2nd of June. It's 4:30, I've just got here now. I'm here way early, but I like to be early because Friday tea time traffic is pretty mad, to be honest. I think, if I predict correctly, here's Shane with my keyboard. So here we go. This is the Billesley. Played here a few weeks ago with Motley Crude, Chef Leopard and Poison, and we sold it out. So hopefully tonight's going to be another packed out night. Here we go. So this is the stage, as you can see. Good production, good speakers. Sort of hidey area, and then yeah, this is the stage, good side stage, and that's the view you get. Thank you, Shane. This will be my little area. We'll check out the backstage and show you guys what the rest of it looks like, and I'm going to take my bag in a minute as well. This is Nancy, she runs this place. If you want to book, you need to get in touch with her. Okay, so here we go. We've got some cleaning facilities. Backstage area, a few bits of backline and whatever. Wow, like Christmas stuff as well, and chef outfits and all that stuff. But yeah, dudes. Okay, we're gonna start getting some stuff up, I think. All set up, I've got a brand new keyboard rig for tonight as well. So once I've got that all set up and adjusted, I'll show you guys what I'm working with on this tour. So this is the In at the Deep End tour with Midnite City and support band Star Circus. Not seen those guys, so looking forward to seeing them. And yeah, we're gonna check in a few minutes. Okay, so this is the new setup. So I'll quickly run through with how it works before everyone else gets here. Pretty straightforward, really, just had a lot of mods. So this is a K&M Spider Pro stand. And then what we've got is we've got two tiers. So we've got the Korg Triton on the first tier, and the second tier is the Alesis Vortex 2 wireless guitar. Standard DI box, stereo keyboards goes out into the left and right of the keyboard. And then we've got our own microphone, which is already attached to the stand, and then I bought this adapter here which actually lengthened this tube which goes underneath here so I could clip on this Hercules tablet stand. So now when I'm playing the keys, I can just change my patches like this, and everything's all sort of within reaching distance, and there's no wires, everything's all tucked away nice and neat. That is the new setup. Okay, so we are almost set up. Ryan's not here yet, but me and Miles have just been signing some, what have we been doing, dude?
Signing the set list, dude, for making a nice little collection for when fans ask for a set list after the shows, yeah. You can collect them.
So yeah, dude, they're all done, all signed up. We've got a copy of the brand new album, which hasn't even been opened yet, so I have to open this at some point soon. And we've got our itinerary for the tour as well, so we're gonna be going through this a little bit later on. But yeah, dude, we'll open this in a bit, won't we, Miles?
Bitching.
Look at that. I mean, that's gotta be probably the coolest t-shirt ever. There it is, boys and girls, the new merch stand for the new tour. But yeah, so we've got vinyl, we've got shirts, we've got mugs, we've got the old CDs, we've got the new album. Got the new tour shirt, that's the back. Alex Cooper designed this from Devil Fire. He's also the guy who did the artwork and that on the new album. So check out, I'll put a link in the description for his design page. So anyone wants a kick-ass shirt making like this, then you can go and get in touch with Alex, because he's a legend. And I'm going to leave Amy to carry on setting up the rest of the merch. So we are going to quickly check in. Ryan, I hope this isn't an omen for the tour, but Ryan is actually 1 hour late at the moment, so dudes, where the hell is Ryan?
Typical drummer, totally out of time, isn't he?
He keeps us in time some of the time.
I'll play drums tonight.
Okay.
Okay.
Shane's just been demoted. You were promoted, but then immediately got demoted.
You can put my outfit on. Yeah, I've got my outfit ready for you.
Thank you, darling.
You know the songs. I know how to play the drums, so we'll be golden tonight, mate. So,
yeah. But does he know the moves?
That's the question.
Do you know how to point? That's the main thing. You've got it.
Point to point.
No. So let's have a quick rehearsal then. So let's have a quick rehearsal.
No, you need. That was more like you're telling a child off.
Yeah, it was.
It's more like, you know, just kind of.
Bit of charisma in there though at that time. Yeah, that was.
Can I do it here? 2 out of 10.
What time is it, Miles?
Actually, what time is it? It's drinking time, dude. That's what it is. That's what time it is. Get in there, you little sausage.
Cheers, Rob. So run us through what's going on then, mate. I've heard you're a bit poorly.
Yeah, so timing couldn't be any worse. So I woke up on Monday morning, the first day of two full rehearsal days for the band, for the tour, and literally my entire throat completely swollen up. I literally couldn't speak. So that put me out of action for Monday. Got up Tuesday, it was exactly the same. So I managed to get to the doctors, went to the doctors, and they said, you've basically got it's been caused by allergies, but you've got a throat and chest infection. So basically I spent the last 3 days, Amy's loved it because I've not actually spoke literally a word since like Tuesday night. So I've just been just sitting there on the couch,
so
being
Rob's
miserable.
Had that. So Rob's had that.
So I don't know how it's going to go tonight.
I've had that. Let's have a look. That's what happens, guys, when you carry a window panel to the tip, when you unload a window panel.
Yeah.
And then, so add that. So, Rob's had a depressing 3 days. I had a depressing 3 days.
And mine's not over yet because.
Yeah, you're healed and you're
well, like,
well,
definitely
well,
not
really, dude. It's
but it was this morning. It was a case of like, we either cancel or we just get on with it. So, we're going to get on with it and we're going to do the best we can. And if all else fails, Shane's going to get up and be the new lead singer in Midnite City.
That'll be fun.
Or we could start a Barry White tribute.
Or we could do that, yeah.
Let's lose you some fans tonight.
Yeah, lose you some fans. So yeah, it's off to a good start.
So Ryan, you're probably not going to enjoy me sticking a camera in your face as soon as you've arrived, but you know, what happened, dude?
That honestly, there was about 7 accidents on the road, diversions everywhere. Fucking pile of English shit.
So as you can see, Ryan is in a lovely mood to start tonight. He'll be alright though, he'll have a beer later and he'll cheer up. But yeah, no, Friday dudes, Friday traffic, Miles.
Friday night, it's Sunday, what? Friday night.
Show us your new present, Ryan. What have you got?
You ready for this? Da-da-da-da. Nice purple cock ring.
From what I've been told, Ryan is pretty much set up now, so I think we should be pretty soon be doing a sound check. So let's see what gear everyone's using. So we've got Shush's knee, the sound guy.
Yo.
So Ryan, how's all this going?
Well, we're on the home run, like we're nearly there.
Home stretch.
Still in traffic mode, which means calm here, but my brain is just.
Brain's angry, yeah, very, very angry.
So I'm looking forward to sound check.
Yeah, so you can hit.
So I can just hit shit.
So yeah, Miles goes direct, and what that means is he has no amp on stage, so he has this set up here, and it goes straight into the front of house. And that's pretty much his setup, so there's no amps on stage, which is cool. So it means I've got all this this room here to do my thing, and got my little wedge. Looking all right. So talk us through what you've got, Josh, today.
So, I'm in with a slightly different approach this time.
Yeah, what's going on with the
So, for you photographers out there, we're going to do a little competition. Whoever can get the best photo of me stood on that fucker for the whole tour.
Oh, wow. Go and get up there. Hello. 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 That was your wireless in-ear receiver.
I didn't drop it, promise. So I'm hoping to get up here in a minute.
Oh, there we go. Nice.
Yeah, that's the idea. So let's see how it goes. So all that down stuff.
Yep.
ABM 600 head, mag 410 cab, mag 210 cab, which has been used by that bad boy, the Line 6 Helix. Loads of different stuff on there.
Yep.
Shure wireless system for my bass, and then X5 in-ear monitor system, which is badass.
Okay, and what basses are we using on this tour?
So, I'm using the old trusted 79 American Precision bass, which is fucking awesome.
Yeah, very nice.
With the D-marker strings on it. And then, the latest edition.
That's it, thank you, Josh. Okay, what's this then?
So, this is a very rare, and I only know this because it says so on the bridge.
Oh yeah, very rare. That's it, yeah.
Tess says you were telling the truth. This is an 80s Hamer Blitz bass, which has been refinished, hence no...
Oh yeah, nothing on the headstock, yeah.
On the headstock. It is totally genuine, and all original, and it's absolutely bitching.
Wicked. So yeah, sound check's done, sounded amazing, really, really, really good, happy with everything. So now we're just gonna, oh, gone. That's all right, you're right. So everything was great, sound check was rad. Yeah, we're just gonna go downstairs now. I think the lads are gonna order some food, have a bit of a meal, and hang out. And when you're on the road, it's good, you know, to hang out and stuff. Isn't it, Rob? It's good to hang out together on the road.
Oh yeah.
Even when you're ill.
Yeah.
It's all right, love.
Yeah, while everybody else is partying, I'm drinking that, which tastes like... Well, it tastes like how it looks, basically.
But you went to the gig and you hated it.
You taught me through your meal then, Miles.
Did you see the video?
No. Steak. Oh, on America's Got Talent.
Just a steak.
Jalapeno ranch.
Like Simon's going, oh, right? So, yeah. Is this your full-time thing? He's like, yeah, yeah, we've got like $6.
Bearing in mind, I've had no lunch today, so...
They did a...
Talk us through your meal, mate. What have you got?
On the floor, steak and ale pie, chips, peas, pretty much it.
Nice.
Gravy.
We've already done Miles and Josh's. Shane, talk us through your meal, mate.
I just told them to shove a shitload of meat in my plate. And they did.
I can see a little bit of green there. That's not going to go down the gullet, is it?
That's been worth it.
I've not had. This is what have you got? Delicious.
Is that it?
Well, unlike these pigs, I can't like run around and sing like I've seen anyone. I just can't do it.
No.
I'm not like Craigie, I'm Craigie. Do you remember that Craigie? Mm. He's like a big meal, didn't he?
He'd have at least four of them. 10 minutes before we go on.
Oh yeah. I might have Shane's tomato.
What did you have, Will?
I had fish and chips. I played the fish and the peas and chips.
Oh, lovely, mate. Get it down, you. Yeah, wicked, mate. Great stuff. Yes! There we go. There we go. Yes. With a bottle of water as well. Better be vodka in there, mate. That'd have me. I found my way to the
checking, it is 9:15 p.m. We had to push the stage times back by 15 minutes. We were late getting off with the sound checks and everything, but it's all good. We're all pretty good. I am currently
on a makeshift bed, basically like three chairs. The guys are just hanging out, talking about boring stuff. And yeah, so we got a little bit of time. People have been helping themselves to the confectioneries, you know, things like. That's actually quite funny, isn't it?
Right, last little check-in before sound check. So this is my dressing room area. So we've got a nice chopping board. We've got two chopping boards actually. Got a few bits there. Yeah, and Star Circus dudes are going to be coming off stage now. So half an hour changeover, and then.
Found some new trousers for you, Shawn.
Go in there, Shane. There's some pants for you in there.
Oh, look at them.
Like a teddy bear, mate. Before. Look at that. They do actually look really comfy, don't they? Amazing. Ready, Miles?
Yeah, dude. Let's do this.
Ready to rock.
I'm ready.
How was it for you?
It was all right. Knackered and hot.
Knackered
very,
and hot.
Very, very sweaty.
You got on your bass amp, I saw that bit. You got up
yeah,
on the...
Yeah, get on the bass.
Thanks.
Enjoy that. Okay guys, we are getting there. Oh, so done all the signing, met all the fans, meet and greet. And yeah, just starting to get most of the stuff loaded out now, so we'll catch up again in a few minutes. Okay guys, we are going to sign out.
Now we've got Star Circus in those, loading out gear all around the streets. We are packed up pretty much now, so we're going to shoot off and we are back on it. Yeah, we are back on it on Sunday at the Rescue Rooms for a festival with Spike from the Choir Boy. So yeah, no worries dudes, thanks for watching and we'll see you on the next show. Peace out.